Riders are hitting the road for the big Pelotonia.
Good day. It's Cameron Fontana. He is there with a very special guest this morning. Hey, Cam.
Good morning. Behind the shades and the cool helmet and the sweet gear, you might recognize this lady. This is the Maria Durand. How are you this morning?
I'm doing great. How are you?
Good. Tell us, obviously you're not in the studio. You were out here taking part in the Pelotonia. Tell us about your team.
Yeah, look at my team here. Aren't they fabulous? This is the Riding and Style team. And we're going 100 miles today.
100 miles. Maybe. You guys, are you guys going to make it all the way to 100 miles?
Yes.
So tell us, the training, 100 miles is a long way. What have you done to prepare for the big day?
Don't ask. I haven't trained at all.
You're just that good.
No,
how many people had
good.
To train for this today? Not all of us are blessed like you are, Miss Maria.
No, now, we're going to see if we make it.
And you're going to make it with this sweet ride right here. Look at this. These bikes are... These are the ones that last a long time, right?
Yeah, sure.
Long way.
Yeah, look, this is the most important thing, though.
It's the goodie bag. Look, they have the water, they have the Cliff Bar, but of course, Maria Durand, she's got to ride in style, just like the team name is.
Absolutely.
That's how it goes.
No, but you know, it's for a good reason, and it is to, you know, raise enough research, raise enough money to fight cancer.
How long have you been a part of it?
Since its inception, so this will be our sixth year to ride. And I started this ride with my girlfriend back here, Madeline, my other girlfriend, Kirsten. She comes from New York to ride with us.
Oh, my God.
And
absolutely.
I'm sorry?
Come on. I'm former Sixer.
All right.
Absolutely. Yes.
Wow.
Yeah. So,
well, you know
what?
Now's the moment. You guys ready?
We are.
We're going to start it right now. They are literally starting right now. You guys ready?
Yeah.
Maria, you count them down. This is your team.
Yeah.
But first, tell Kirsten
right,
I said
five,
hi.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. See ya.
See you guys.
Good luck, guys. Go get them, Maria. 100
there
miles.
There you go.
Get some rest after that.
100 miles.
She needs no training, folks.
100 miles.
Needs no training. Maria Durand and Cameron Fontana is apparently chasing after them. Running.
I hope he's got his live view up.
He could do 100 miles.
Yeah, easily.
Go, Cam.
He's got a lot
Bye.
Of energy.
All right, good luck, everyone.